Prairie Trace Hawks. I'm Sadie Armstrong from Mr. Smith's class.
And I'm Alexa Barber from Mrs. Davis's room, and welcome to this edition of WPTE.
And what an amazing week we've had.
Speaking of amazing, everyone did amazing on NWEA testing.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Sure, I love jokes.
What do you call a pig that knows karate?
I don't know what.
Pork chop.
Ha ha, that's so funny.
All that talk is making me hungry. What's for lunch today?
Today's hot lunch is mini corn dogs, popcorn chicken salad and baked beans, cheese pizza quesadilla, and free ice cream if you buy your lunch.
Mmm, sounds so good. I want ice cream, so I will buy it today. Are there any birthdays today?
There are no birthdays today, but last week we forgot a few birthdays.
Happy birthday to Luke Arnold and Miss Black.
Next up is Nathan with the weather. What can we expect this weekend?
Nathan, take it away.
Take it away.
Hi, Prairie Trace Hawks. Welcome to this week's edition of weather. I'm Nathan from Mr. Smith's class. Well, Sadie, we're expecting an average high of 36 and a low of 21 today. That is what we have been feeling the most of this week. And your coats will be needed. Today, we're expecting a temperature of 43 degrees and we'll have a small chance of snow. Yay! Moving on into Saturday, we'll have a mix of some rain and see mostly clouds. The temperature will cool down slightly, but still be chilly, around 40 degrees with a 20% chance of snow or rain. Moving into our Sunday, we see our temperatures rise a bit more, falling right around the mid 40s. Sunday is Groundhog's Day, so let's see if we'll have one more month of winter or if we'll start spring early. Well, I hope that there will be one more month of winter. I don't want to do spring cleaning. Thanks for tuning in. Let's see what the groundhog will do. Now, back to Sadie, Dan, Millie, and the studios.
Thanks, Nathan. It looks like we finally see a little bit of sun.
That means it's a perfect time to go outside and play. Next up is Olivia with sports.
Olivia, take it away.
Thank you, Malia and Sadie. Hello, Prairie Chase Hawks. I'm Olivia, and welcome to this edition of sports. Tonight, the Carmel Greyhounds are going to be playing Ben Davis High School at 7:30. Go cheer on your Greyhounds tonight. The Carmel Greyhounds will also be playing on Saturday against the Newcastle High School at 7:30. Let's go, Carmel. We have a lot of basketball being played on Saturday. First up, the Indiana Hoosiers. We will be going against Ohio State. This will be a big game. Tip-off will be at noon. Also at noon, the Butler Bulldogs will be versing Providence. This will be a home game, so cheer on your Bulldogs. Notre Dame is also tipping off at noon on Saturday. Your Fighting Irish will be playing Georgia Tech. Late evening Saturday, your Purdue Boilermakers will be playing Northwest at 9 p.m. And your Indiana Pacers will be versing the Kits in this Saturday for a home game. Tip off at 7 p.m. What a huge day for basketball. Go on Saturday. Good luck to all our Indiana teams. Make sure to cheer on them. And now, the most watching sport event of the year, the Super Bowl. The Super Bowl will take place this Sunday. The game will be played between Kansas City Chiefs and San Francisco 49ers. Marking the first time these two have met in a Super Bowl, this is the first Super Bowl appearance for the Chiefs in 50 years. The Super Bowl game is scheduled for a 6:30 kickoff. You don't want to miss it. Thanks for tuning in. Now back to the studio.
Good luck to all our Indiana teams. I'm looking forward to all the commercials during the Super Bowl.
I'm looking forward to the halftime show. Nene and Eva are up next with National Days. Let's see what National Days we can celebrate today. Nene and Eva, take it away.
Thank you, Sadie and Malia.
Hi, I'm Eva from Mr. Schmidt's class.
And I'm Nene, also from Ms. Smith's class.
And welcome to this edition of National Days.
Nene, did you know that today is National Hot Chocolate Day?
No, I love hot chocolate. That sounds so good. I can't wait to go home and have some. Eva, did you know today's National Inspire Your Heart with Art Day?
Oh, wow, that is awesome. I bet Mrs. Carnahan loves that. I'm going to draw something to inspire me.
Oh, me too, Eva. This is my favorite. Did you know that on Saturday it's National Ice Cream for Breakfast Day? I can't wait to tell my mom.
Oh my, really? I love ice cream. I can't wait to wake up Saturday now, and I have a huge bowl of ice cream. Hey, speaking of that, did you know that Saturday is also National Get Up Day?
Huh, that's funny. I bet it's to get up for the ice cream. I'll get up now. That's it for National Days.
Thanks for tuning in. Now back to the studio.
Thank you, Nene and Eva. Ice cream for breakfast sounds about right.
You know what I love more than hot chocolate? Hot chocolate while reading. Next up is Shabby and Book Blurb.
Shabby, take it away.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Shabby from Mr. Smith's class, and welcome to Book Blurb. Today I will be telling you about this amazing book called Real Friends. Real Friends is mostly about a girl named Shannon, who does not have many friends at first, but she thought that her mom was all she needed. But turns out she found a group with her BFF, Adrian, but the group doesn't really like Shannon. Will Shannon find new friends? Maybe, maybe not, but you will have to read to find out. Let me read you the 26th page of Real Friends. After all, I had mom. Okay, what time on Wednesday? Don't be so clingy, Shannon. Yeah, you're not a baby anymore. I just wanted her all to myself. But then I started school. Thanks for listening. Now back to Sadie and Malia in the studio.
Real Friends is a great book, and a YHBA book too.
Hey Alexa, do you know what's up next?
No, what is it?
James and Ivan are up next with Did You Know? James and Ivan,
take it away. Thank you, Malia and Sadie. Hi, I'm James from Mr. Smith's class.
And I'm Ivan, also from Mr. Smith's class.
And welcome to this edition of Did You Know? Hey, Ivan, did you know that the Super Bowl is this Sunday? And it used to be called the AFC NFL World Championship Game.
No, I didn't, but guess what? Did you know that the halftime for foreigners don't even get paid? I find that crazy.
Oh wow, I didn't know that. It's such a big honor to perform at halftime. This year, performing at the halftime show is Jennifer Lopez and Shakira.
Oh wow, they're both playing together? I can't wait to watch.
They have never been on stage together before. Also, did you know that the Super Bowl is on Groundhog's Day?
Oh, that's awesome. We will see if the groundhog sea is shadow. If it doesn't, that means another month of winter. Hey, did you know that each team in the Super Bowl get 108 footballs?
That is a ton of footballs. Did you know that the Super Bowl is being played at the Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens, Florida on Sunday?
Oh, I love Florida. It's the 11th time the Super Bowl game will be played in South Florida.
Thank you for tuning in on this edition of Did You Know?
Now back to Malia and Sadie in the studio.
Thank you, James and Ivan. I wonder why the halftime performers don't get paid.
Sadie, do you like pets?
Of course I do.
Next up, we have Eva and Shambhavi with Pets on the Prairie.
Eva and Shambhavi, take it away.
Thank you, Sadie and Alexa. Hi, Prairie Trace Hawks. I'm Eva from Mr. Smith's class, and I'm here with Shambhavi. Shambhavi, what type of pet do you have?
I have parakeets. So I have three parakeets. I have a yellow one called Sunny, a green one called Minty, and a blue one called Sky.
We've never had anyone on Pets on the Prairie. with birds before. Do they always stay in a cage or can they fly around your house?
So they always stay in their cage, but we're gonna soon take them out and teach them how to fly around the house.
Are they hard to take care of?
Not really. I just have to clean out their poop every now and then and change their food and water.
What is the best thing about having parakeets?
They make really cute noises. So like they chirp all the time and they click their beaks together, which makes like a clicking sound. So yeah.
What is the funniest thing they have ever done?
So the funniest thing they've ever done, with my experience, is whenever my mom gives them food, they like to bite her fingers first, and then they move on to the food. And when we got them, like about a week after we got them, Minty, the green one, started chirping whenever my mom started talking. So yeah.
Thank you, Sean Bobby. Now back to the studio.
Thank you, Eva and Shambhavi.
Pets on the Prairie is one of my favorite segments.
We would like to give a shout out to all the second grade entrepreneurs.
Yesterday's second grade Mini Mart was filled with creative products.
Mini Mart is one of my favorite memories from Prairie Trace. My microphone was a sellout.
My emojis pillows were the bomb. This concludes this edition of WPTE.
We will end with the Leadership Pledge and a moment of silence.
I'm Alexa Barber.
And I'm Sadie Armstrong.
Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you on the prairie.
pledge as a Prairie Trace elementary leader to have a positive attitude each day. I will make good choices even when no one is looking. I will demonstrate the 8 habits to make myself and my school an amazing place.